According to the map, I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we become. Bloody hell on Earth. I found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. damn storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering.
Too many of them!
Something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! A ton.
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Bricklayer's house or carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenters?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave diggers. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday.
You asshole.
Survivors. Orders from who? The new law. They mark their kills. That's some kind of message. As if this world isn't already dark enough. Seattle isn't a safe place. Everyone I care about is in danger.
Come on! Here! Come on! Here!
right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the Shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? A slaughtered family. And another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. The days of wasting bullets have passed.